bring you the team news. So four changes to the Al. So if anything, the confirmation of the Al for Word, and we are underway. For opponents, that they're not going to sit back. They're going to try and win this game. Trying to get something going for Al Sadd. And Al Sadd will come again. Stars League champions, win it for the 16th time. Guilherme, we haven't seen too much of centre of the pitch. Tarek Salman involved. Flatter with the back. Van Hani didn't quite have the pace to get away from the chasing pack. Once again, the early cross. Not that comfortably dealt with. Platter takes over and loses out. Well, the ball has fallen kindly in the goalkeeper. They lost their first game 1-0 at home to Nassaf, and then away 1-0 to Sharjah. Those were tight games, and then they had that blowout a fortnight ago, and they've left a little bit of space. Oh, and a terrific thing on it, and it's helped away even further. Plateau will pick it up for Al Sadd. Game just starting to open up a fraction. Trying to get their front men involved, and here's one of them, Platter. Barsham away. Looking for Platter. Good press. So just an indication of the resources of Al Sadd. Position to hurt the opposition. He hasn't been able to get up there enough back. They're crowded out though. Play on, says the referee. Platter with the header. Ward helped it on. Good football, but it breaks down. Nicely done from Platter, gets it back. Al Sadd going through the gears now. Platter goes down, referee. Both sides had presentable opportunities. Platter slips on the far side and wins it back. Uribe goes long. Platter, difficult ball to control, and gives it away. It on. Platter will pick up the loose ball. He's done really well. Really well. Goalkeeper comes. Shadowing up. So. Suspension for this evening. Played a couple of domestic games and scored five goals. Platter faced by two. He has help. Musa Platter helps it on. Looking for the return ball. It's a poor touch, and Platter is in, and he shrugged off the defender, thought about the shot inside the area, he's crowded out. That was almost a position given away again. It's all a little bit thief. Platter, first time shot, goalkeeper in the way. That's better though, better combination from two of them. Ready in the substitute. Nusad gets it back. Good football. Platter involved. Gives it up. Platter wins the free kick. And that would be some turnaround from a 6-0 defeat 2 weeks ago. Al-Sadd are struggling to get out of second gear. Loose ball and has it back. Platter. Early cross. Chance here. Haji Sadegh. Platter waiting on the edge of the area. Gets the ball. Here is Kuki. Afif. Platter's first lead on course for a famous victory. There's the shot from Platter. Platter swings it over. Goalkeeper comes, please spot on. Great effort from his team. Fantastic attitude. Platter still trying to make things away. Players are back on their feet. Amin trying to get it away. Good take from Platter. Whistle. In fact, he does blow his whistle. It's a famous victory for Al-Faisaly.